And tell us, give us parenting tips. How are you managing with young Taimur at home? How you? What parenting tips have you received from your mother, your sister, Saif? What have you decided to do?
You know, I don't know. I think it's just that we're just so lucky. I pray and thank God. I'm very, very grateful to have so much time with my son, you know, and it's such a vulnerable age of where this foundation of being with him at all times, where he's got both his parents with him, you know, every day in and day out. I am very, very grateful for this. You know, of course, it shouldn't have happened in such circumstances. It took a pandemic for everyone to realize the value of, you know, parents, children, time, you know, everything, life in general. But I'm just grateful every day that, you know, we're getting to see him grow right in front of us. And whether it's reading together or, of course, he's learning now online classes. He's only like, you know, a little over 3.5 months. But he's managing pretty well, you know, he's getting used to that. And what I've learned about Taimur, I think, in all this time is that he's actually quite a chilled out, fuss-free kid because he hasn't complained about a thing. He hasn't actually had a single tantrum. So I think we're just really blessed. I think he's just happy to have Amma and Abba with him at all times. That's what it is.
And are you missing not hanging out with your friends, or do you have ample, cocktails over Zoom, or are you missing the human touch in life?
No, of course I'm missing my girlfriends. I'm missing my time with them. I'm missing the freedom of them, you know, walking in and sauntering in and us having meals together or a drink together or something like that. But yeah, we're all very close. You know, we talk, we connect. I didn't see my mother for almost 3.5 months and my sister for 3.5-4 months. In fact, just recently, after 4 months, I met my mother. And even my sister. So it is a difficult time, but I think everybody understands.
But they were all in.
They're all in, but we didn't meet. Like, my mom hadn't stepped out of the house, and like, you know, we weren't meeting anyone. I'm actually going to see my father on Rakhi after like 5 months.
Wow.
You know, so everyone's really, we've done our best, and now, yeah, I don't know. I think everyone's saying slowly work is picking up, and I don't know how safe it is, but of course, you know, we have to take each day as it comes.
All right. Now, before we let you go, we have to ask you a quick rapid fire. Favorite holiday partner?
Favorite holiday partner? Yeah, I think it would be my husband, thankfully.
Where would you go?
Not China.
Where would you go once it's all over?
Where would we go? You know, honestly, I feel like the entire world is virtual traveling right now because no one's gone anywhere for so long. Like, everyone's got these long, long lists of like, you know, I want to go here and I want to go there. But yeah, I don't know. We actually haven't planned anything. I'm just like, yeah, okay, wherever. Just want a little bit of sunshine, probably.
Okay. Favorite dessert?
Favorite dessert? Strangely, you know, the truth is that I'm not a very like a meetha person. I'm not like the first thing I do is not like go to the dessert thing. I'm more like burgers, pizzas, fries. So I don't have like a favorite dessert as such.
Favorite food? We saw you eating the burger that Riya Kapoor had sent.
Oh my God, I know. Riya's just like such an amazing chef. But yeah, I think favorite food, yeah, hands down a pizza.
Okay. A favorite book?
Favorite book. So I'm into like a lot of murder mysteries and crime thrillers. Nothing like super hectic and, you know, that kind. But a lovely read like Agatha Christie, Joe Nesbo, very light kind of reading. I like that.
Okay. Favorite corner in the house currently?
My bed.